People are gonna see the ashes of Westerberg High School, and they're gonna think there's a school that self-destructed, not because society doesn't care, but because that school was society.